these animals that look human, very intellectual creatures, but not true holistic intelligent beings, holistically intelligent beings. They have a complete absence of conscience and empathy. They cannot feel the repercussions in their physiology of what they do to others. It's pure animalistic consciousness embodied in human form. That's what you have to understand that a psychopath is. They have a complete absence of any sense of guilt or remorse. Oh, I'm not really wrong for doing this. I have a right to do this. I can rationalize it, come up with a reason, blaming other people. It's so unfathomable to the normally functioning human being that the mind, the soul, could be that broken. The normal mind often wants to reject it and say, my God, how could a creature such as this exist? You're talking about the proverbial vampire, the proverbial demon. Yes, exactly.
Human. on the top of the food chain. I deserve to be in the position that I'm in, and I'll be there forever.
Thank you.